Okay. This is a Barrows guide for mages and rangers. You need a combination of both. This is not a melee, so no comments on, do you know how to do melee? No, you know what? I don't do melee. Okay. It's ancients. Requirements are ancients and mediocre range, I guess. I don't know. Whatever you feel comfortable with, or whatever amount of time you want to spend into it. Okay, so we're gonna go into the that thing, Barrows. Okay, that thing. The mound that I'm sitting on is DH. I assume you know the map. If not, just Google it. This one right here is one of the brothers. And then there is. So we're gonna tackle DH first. I'm gonna teach you the sequence of ancienting. If you didn't notice already by ancienting yourselves, you guys should notice. Anyways, it's gonna come out. So you're gonna use the black dragon hide, black salamander, and the Heartlander tar. Wield it all, put the defensive use so that way it's mage. You're gonna put melee protect, and you're gonna, you know, wake him up. So you wake his ass up. And you put ice splits. And you're gonna count to four. That's two. That's two hits already. Three hits. And then the fourth hit's gonna come out right there. And then he's gonna be able to move again. So that's when you put that melee thingy, the sword over your head, and ancient them again. This time barrage, that would hold them to six hits. So you hit them once, twice, depending on how good you are. I'm great. And okay, so that's the only took four. Okay. So then it's carols. Oh man, carols. Okay. Carols is annoying to me. Very, 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 very annoying. Okay, so you're gonna put the rapid on, turn on the range protect on, and this douche hits 20s if you do not put the range on. So you put the range protect on and you hit him with the, you can spec him with the dragon dagger, and then once you're done with it, you can go back to ranging. I use just a spec just to train my strength just a little bit, even if it means nothing, but whatever. Finish it, come on. Okay, there we go. Then it's Akram. Akram takes forever if you mage it at least, but we're gonna range it this time. So range it, don't mage it because it's already a mage. Why would you mage it? Whatever. I see some retards, you know, trying to hit it with mage. I don't understand. So you come out of it and then you see a couple flirting, and there is the Variks. Hit him, ancient him, get out of the way. Wait, ancient him, get out of the way, and just hit him. This requires no food. I mean, I bring my food for the stupid dicks on the ground, which I will explain later on. So you just hit Variks, then it's Torag, take Torag down, and this is just pretty much the style of, you know, fighting. These are just ancienting and then stepping one out of the way. And that's for the four around. Just for DH, you would need to protect because the other ones, his brothers, won't hit as hard. Guthans will heal from you. So, I mean, I don't protect on his. Okay, so then you leave. Wait, no, that was my tunnel. What the fuck is this? Okay, so you step into the tunnel. And you start looking for one of the rooms. I take the most southern room possible because that one has all the it has those fucking, they're weak but look like dick looking things on the ground just like crawling all over you, but they are weak. They must be Asian. And you get it done. To get all four, I get 13 kills personally. That's me. So then you look for the last brother. Well, first you go for the chest. I mean, regardless of where you go, you always run into that guy. Okay, so there you go. So you use ancient, step out of the way, get ready for your blitz, and right on the sixth hit, use just... Oh, okay, I didn't need it. Okay. Keep running until you find the door. Keep running. I'm just fast forwarding this shit. Okay, there. And you try to solve it. One cool trick about that: if you can't open the door because something's attacking you, like a dick on the ground, what you want to do is run to the other side of the room and charge in there into the door, and then do the puzzle. You'll be able. I always drop my monks. I always leave 4 spots open because why would you waste your time on, you know, do I want this? Do I want this? Do I not want this? You know, don't waste that. Just grab your shit and go, because you do not want rocks hitting you right in the face. So you get your shit and you go. So then you just run. Remember where you came from, because, you know, you get lost. You can't get lost. But you just wander around until you die, and then that's it. You lose all your stuff and you quit RuneScape. Get a job. That's for you old people, I don't know. Okay, so you take the rope and you're out, and that's the first trip, and I barely wasted any monks. I think I covered everything. Pretty sure I did. Didn't I? Minos? Oh. Of course I did. Alright, I'm done. Peace.